it's a Renault Quatrelle. That makes sense. In the 60s, there was a ban on imports, so the government allowed them to be built here. Gracias for finding it. I'll get it. Running. Shouldn't take long. These things are indestructible. Car. Ford Escort. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City, but 5 out of the top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name. I have to. Work and call the whole family. Speak soon. Uy, looks to be in muy mala condición. Think I can get it working? That was a trick question. I can get anything working. BMW. Too old to be made in Mexico, though. We should take it to the taller so I can get a better look. Call you soon!
It's a Mustang. Oh, talk about famous cars. This is the one from, what's that movie with the detective? Hang on, it'll come to me.
I'll get...
They found one of these things in Texas a few years back, but I had no idea there was another. That is a 250 GTO. We've hit the jackpot.
Wait till you see this thing return to its full. I'll call you.
Ah, definitely a classic camioneta. Ford F-100. Let's take you back.
I worked on one of these since I was 10. I'll call you when it's done.
Wow, that is a piece of history. It's a Corvette, very early. Might be 1953.
Let me do some work on it and call you.
Ale, it's an F40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here.
I'll call the patient. Shop. Tell him to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon.
No wonder those American collectors wanted this. It's a Viper. The ACR, I think. Aye, 8-litre V10. And almost impossible to keep the power on the road. But if you can... Here, give me a hand.
I'll give you... It's done. Speak soon.
That is a 7-liter, 425 brick horsepower Hemi engine, and the scraps of a Dodge Dart. Let's get it back to the garage. I do, Lemmy.
I'll get it running again. Wait until you see this.
GMC Jimmy. Muy bien. I mean, Tio Oscar said his was a Chevy Blazer, but that's only because he thought it sounded better. I'll call in some transport.
I'll call you when it's done. Speak soon.
Finally! It's the XJR-15! Rápido y raro. And a long way from its native habitat in the UK. I wonder how it got here.
A load of that. Looks like an old Baja truck. Oh, this thing's won more off-road races than you or I have had hot dinners.
Each new time.